Y'all, I really stepped it up this year. Double whammy. Not only did I double whammy present my mom, I gave her like a real. She was actually impressed. I handed her this present, and she looked at me as if, okay, who did this for you? And in fact, she did ask, who did this for you?
Those exact words.
Yes. Like,
I know. It's just kind of surprising when a 26-year-old does something on his own.
Yeah. Yeah. Right? This is his first year to buy his own present for his mom.
Yeah. I handed her. It was wrapped.
Wow.
Last year, you know what he did last year? Made her a card out of construction paper.
I want one of those hand turkeys. Right. Says, they're the best, Mom. I was trying to think of like a turkey joke.
Right. So you give her the gift.
So I gave her the gift, and she's like, seriously, you did this? I'm like, no, this is me.
And you must have really got there and spent some money.
I did indeed. Went to Cracker Barrel, got her.
What?
What?
So you're that person that shops at Cracker Barrel? I've always looked for that person.
You went to what?
I'm using
it's there. A country store were and you, restaurant.
It's a country store and restaurant.
Ever only thing I buy is that big Tootsie Roll. Yeah. That's all I buy.
Were you there eating and picked up something on the way out, or did you
I
go there just for that?
I made a special trip, Bubba.
Wait a minute. You went to Cracker Barrel just to get
shopping.
They have
most people are eating and they go, oh, I'm gonna buy that cute little thing. Nobody goes
it's a country
shop.
Store
and
you
then
went
a
there
restaurant.
Just for that?
It's a country store, then a restaurant, guys. You know how some places are bar and grill or grill and bar? It's a country store and restaurant. Classy move on my part.
But most of the time, people don't just
so everyone
don't,
shut up.
People don't walk in there when they say, how many in your party? Oh, never mind. I'm just getting some.
What'd you get her with them Bubba Bass that sings on the wall? I mean, they got such a great selection in there. What'd you get her?
John Deere coffee mug.
Yeah. Hey, if you want some John Deere stuff, they got it.
Yeah, yeah, they do.
Come on, guys. It's got to be remove a peg.
Mother Goose cookie jar. I've seen it all.
Are one of those classic candy bars that don't exist anymore?
Yeah. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Old timey candy.
You got her
the big Goo Goo cluster.
It's in that old paper.
Yeah. He got her a book on CD.
I got her that golf tee game. No, I didn't.
Kenny, one of them cards you stare at and it starts moving. You know what I'm talking about?
3D eye.
Yeah. Kenny Rogers' greatest hits.
Rick, oh, yeah. Peaceful
sounds, running water. You have the CD of running water and all the birds chirping.
I got her a candle, y'all.
Did you get that bird that keeps dipping in the water?
I got her a candle, y'all. I got her a candle.
A candle from Cracker Barrel.
What?
Not Yankee candle or...
Yeah,
or
no, I got her a maybe, Yankee candle.
He got her a butterfly doll.
Like, nothing wrong with candles, by the way. But at 26, she was impressed. Who did this? Who got me this candle?
I know your mother pretty well. I don't see her as the country store person.
She is.
She loves the country store.
She likes some of that stuff. Yeah, definitely. But I got her... No, it was a Yankee candle.
A Yankee candle
well, not
from Cracker Barrel.
A Yankee.
You went to Cracker Barrel to get a Yankee candle.
I made a special trip.
Don't you think, for your mom, Bath, Beth, and Beyond, or whatever that was called, don't you think that'd be better?
Yeah, you're probably right.
Bed, Bath, and Beyond. What about it?
It's called coffee mug.
By the way, can we talk about the name of that place? Cracker Barrel?
I got to give you that.
A lot of white people.
Okay, buddy.
Oh, so you're going to go racial slur then?
I'm saying,
it'd be
is that
like
a coincidence?
I got an example I'm not going to eat.
Yeah, please don't, Greg.
We got a barrel full of crackers here.
It'd be like we have a special nacho place.
So nobody's ever thought about that before. Come
by
on.
Way, I'm looking at the candle I got her.
I got her Yankee candle. I love you, Mom. More than these guys.
Got her a Yankee candle and a Dukes of Hazzard coffee mug.
And a Goo Goo cluster in the original wrapper.
And a giant Reese cup.
And a rocker.
Stepped it up this year.
We'll be right back.
And a back
Rick
scratcher.
And Bubba, Rick and Bubba.